Hi, my name is Jason Dozois, and I'm the narrative director on Shadow of the Tomb Raider. In Shadow of the Tomb Raider, Lara Croft races to defeat Trinity and stop a Maya apocalypse. Along the way, she'll discover a hidden city. Welcome to PyTT, the largest hub ever found in a Tomb Raider game. It's home to a civilization untouched by modern culture and filled with challenge tombs and side missions. As Lara makes her way through PyTT, she'll visit multiple districts such as the fishing and residential areas. Lara can use her archaeologist skills to decipher murals. Doing so increases her translation ability and unlocks locations for hidden treasure and other secrets. The marketplace is a thriving economy and introduces a new barter system that allows Lara to trade for a wide variety of items, including crafting materials, outfits, and weapons. By activating an option called VoiceOver Immersion, you can hear the inhabitants of PyTT speak in their native language for an even more captivating experience. If you don't activate it, they will simply speak in your chosen voiceover language.
Will you trade? Please. I have barely made enough to offer in tribute.
Tribute to who?
The cult of Kukulkan, of course.
Here you go.
Mandat Stimpatik Nkesh.
Mishbikin unahabin tekashi lumobo.
The inhabitants of PyTT go about their business, though many have optional information or side quests for Lara to complete. Doing so will not only reward her with experience points, new weapons, and more, it can also yield new information within the narrative.
I thought I told you to go.
Kuali is safe, and I have the herbs your wife needs.
Really?
Le shimbali taktush, yan le tioka tuya lachtene, le kushotobo, le kukimesiko balcheo.
Thank you for all you've done.
The town square and religious district are both filled with people, and one of the inhabitants lets Lara know about a challenge tomb outside the city.
Lara, I hate to ask you, but...
would I go and get the champion's bow?
Thank you. You will find the entrance directly across from here, up the shore of the river.
Don't worry. I'll do my best to get the bow.
Malti Betty.
Taruka Milano City.
Play the way you want by adjusting difficulty independently for puzzles, exploration, and combat, to easy, normal, or hard. Here, exploration difficulty is set to hard, which removes the white paint that usually shows you where to climb. The Paititi Hub includes a dense jungle that hides several challenge tombs. It also has crypts tucked away, though reaching them will require some advanced traversal skills. The reward is great, however, as crypts are now as large as tombs used to be, offering a trap-filled labyrinth to navigate and rewards for those who can survive them. However, Lara is still looking for the challenge tomb she was told about, and it seems the entrance is hidden underwater. Luckily, one of Lara's skills is an upgraded breath meter, so she can reach the tomb.
The gate's open. Now I'll just have to get over there.
Tombs are brutal and filled with even more traps and puzzles. They also require new traversal skills such as rappelling and swimming in order to unlock the secrets they hold. We won't spoil this one, which is known as the Warrior's Trial. In Shadow of the Tomb Raider, Lara must explore the city of Paititi, survive the deadly jungle that surrounds it, and overcome brutal tombs in order to become the Tomb Raider she's destined to be.